show in March, I did a poem called I'm Not Billy. But tonight, it's all about me. And it's entitled Me. There's so much more to me than the human eye can see. For I am more than feminine wiles and womanly sexuality. If only one would take the chance of getting to know the enemy, they just might discover someone so true, she might even make one question the man who lives inside of you. Now, men often say they want a woman who is real, who doesn't try to hide who she really is. They say they want a woman who is strong, who makes them feel they fully belong in her life and in her world, that they inhabit her mind and her soul, can comfort them on every level of every kind, but yet they often don't take the time to ultimately find. I don't proclaim to be perfect, nor do I proclaim to know it all. What I do profess is that I am genuine and full of heart. I don't walk with my head hung low because my mama always taught me a sense of pride and how to stand tall from the very start. If you ever come close enough to know me and study the woman who is me, then you would be able to see me without really being able to see. A woman I was created to be, and I am she with me. Come close, I promise I will not bite. Take my hand and hold it near, I promise I will not fight. Get to know me and pierce my soul. Begin to love me and watch me begin to open and unfold. Just as a love letter being opened for the first time, carefully take me out and read me with joy. And feel each letter as you would a newborn baby girl or boy who just entered your world for all to behold. Love me, trust me to love you, and handle me with care, knowing all the while I am the one your mama told you you would one day find. The woman who is me, the woman who is she, the woman created to be everything you need and want her to be.